Trans Ring was established by Mohirin Said in 1987, thereby creating the market for fashion jewelry in the country.
About the future, how do we want to grow? What can we give to Sri Lanka? With the same passion and dedication we had for jewelry, we lead the new revolution for wellness using one of Sri Lanka's oldest natural resource, a product. The pharaohs valued more than gold, a product. What our land produces, it claimed to be the best in the world. It is Ceylon cinnamon. We have named it Chewy cinnamon. We are excited about it. Complementing our existing product range, adding wellness to glamour and beauty.
Cinnamon is the future. Thank you, the mighty powers that took cinnamon to the world. The World Bank is helping Sri Lanka to get to its feet. Mother Lanka can also help by getting 1 million Good Life ambassadors. When the UN declares the 4th of February as New Normal Day and appoints celebrities as Good Life ambassadors. And WHO proclaims cinnamon as an immune system booster. We can gift cinnamon to the world.
Let us champion a global health initiative based on the two universal truths. The ultimate profit is health. The ultimate wealth is happiness.